mass demonstrations continue in South Vietnam, protesting stepped-up Viet Cong terrorist acts, peace feelers by foreign politicians, and reports of an exile government allegedly established in Paris. Particular targets were French President de Gaulle and U.S. Senators Fulbright and Robert Kennedy for publicly urging peace talks now.